When it comes to asking questions or discussing the projects your team is working on, context is everything. With Conversations and Smartsheet, you can get the dialogue going where it matters most. No more bouncing to email and back, just to get the clarity you need where you need it. Let's look at how this works with Kirk's team, who are working on an upcoming project launch. Kirk wants to see how the demo is coming along, so he clicks on that row and on the conversation icon to ask his question. He uses an @mention to notify Henry, who's the lead dev. Henry gets the notification and can respond right back in Smartsheet. Kirk then wants to follow up with his colleague, Alexandra, on a strategy discussion they were having. So he clicks on that row, adds a comment, as well as a link, and a screenshot of a strategy example. Then he uses @mention to tag Alexandra. Alexandra prefers to communicate via email, so she gets her notification right in her inbox and can reply to Kirk's comment via email. Her reply is now logged and saved to the sheet. And since Kirk is automatically mentioned in Alexandra's response, he knows a reply has been added. Everyone shared to the sheet has access to the additional information and can follow along, view, or reply to conversations within the context of their work. With everyone referencing the same information, conversations stay productive and teams stay aligned. Be sure and explore all the different ways to use conversations in Smartsheet. And to learn more, visit our Help and Learning Center.